100 daily forecast for March 15th by FX Empire. The NASDAQ 100, as you can see, did go a little bit higher during the day. We're going to have to grind, though. But we think at this point in time, the market should then go to the 4,500 level. Probably really volatile. So look at pullbacks as buying opportunities, and that the market will try to take advantage of them. So we're buyers, we're not sellers. Given enough time, we should get again to the 4,500 level.